Good evening, good morning, and good afternoon, or whatever time it is for you. I much appreciate you watching anyway. I have a nice little Sprite. So refreshing. I was out of water, and that was the only liquid I have in my house that's not milk, so. yeah, you know, it is what it is. We're probably going to be just doing a chill, just regular Damnation game today, as it is 1 o'clock in the morning, because I spent the last 6 hours playing Helldivers 2, and I'm very tired. And I kind of forgot I had to record, so here we are. Just a classic Ogryn build, slab shield, kickback, mechanic, you know, health, curios. Here's the talents. Got linchpin, heavyweight, smash him, furious, best defense, big friendly rock, slam with loyal protector, valuable distraction, big lungs with the bleed on heavy. Hard knocks, stay close. Then we got attention seeker, payback time, get stuck in, bruiser. We got no pushover, won't give in, and all four stacks of feel no pain, because you gotta love it. And yeah, that is the build we are running today. Yeah, let's get into it. I lied in the intro, we're doing a maelstrom. Mama didn't raise no quitter, that's for sure. Oh man. I really ought to start recording Helldivers videos. It's just, I'm waiting for them to fix matchmaking, since matchmaking is kind of bugged right now. Supposedly, the day of uploading this, they plan on putting patch notes out, or patches out, to maybe help the matchmaking. Because it's quite bad. You know, they have, you know, like 300,000 players. It's hard. I'm waiting in queue for like 20 minutes to get one guy. You know, it's brutal. Brutal. I need to unlock the Helldiver difficulty, which is the hardest difficulty. I just need to complete one campaign on difficulty 8. That guy is zooming. Look at him go.
Big machines! We need our own bleeding tank!
Get rocked, idiot. Ha, dumbass. Here's the modifier, by the way. I get extra rocks. Yippee! Nerd. Anything special happened today? Not really. My boss was being annoying as hell, as always. It's like I'm doing my job, and then every 2 seconds she's checking in, like, "Hey, are you doing etc. etc." I'm like, "Yes, I've been doing etc. etc. I've been doing priorities for the past like 2 hours." Fuck off, lady. I don't like her. That rock kind of froze in the air, like, thought about killing that guy. And I'm glad that it decided to do that. If that dog was still locked onto that guy after the kickback shot, I would have been like, he deserves it, you know what? I would have let him do it. Shoot them in the back. Nerds. Get minced. Yeah, she's been real annoying. And she's got like an annoying tone of voice as well. It's like, oh my goodness. I don't like her. I just know that when inventory day comes around, you know, the thing about inventory things in the past is I haven't had to do inventory with this lead yet. All the other leads are cool as hell. This one, I have a feeling won't be. I least know that she's going to be in my goddamn ear all day. I'm going to be like, I'll kill you, metaphorically speaking, in a video game.
So, if I were to scalp Jamie Johnson, would anyone kill me?
I don't like her. And I could say it for this entire episode, and I probably will. I'm listening to more Gaunt's Ghosts, and there's this funny scene where Dordan is like, Rhonda and this sniper lady whose name escapes me at this very moment. They're injured and they're in the hospital and they're like, you don't want to go out get fresh air, so they do. And they're sitting out on this post and they're watching stuff happen. Gaunt's adjutant, whose name also slips me. I think it's with a B. My memory's bad. They're going by, then all of a sudden Ron like kind of does his double take, or not Ron, sorry, Dordan. The ghost medic takes a double take and looks at Rhonda and the sniper chick, who are definitely not, doing what they're supposed to. And then he just it's like, what are you fiths doing up there? It's like, and Ron's like, I'm feeling better already, Doc. Good hunt, happy hunting. And Dorn's just like, take your medicine. It's very funny. I love Dordan so much. Yo, I was literally about to say, where's all the snipers at, yo? And then there's like four of them here. I missed. Alright, we're good. Oh, my throat is so swollen. It's not swollen. I don't know if it's swollen or sore or both. Just been, it's been biffing me. I mean, my, kind of like a multitude of infections have sort of been going around the house. Luckily I haven't caught anything. Maybe like a slight throat infection or something. It's just a little, it's like a little sore, a little scratchy. Feels maybe a tad swollen, but nothing too crazy. I am not struggling to bleed. I bleed very easily. It's not struggling to breathe. It just kind of gets a little scratchy. Got to keep it moisturized. And I'm out of water, which is fucked up. I might take some NyQuil to maybe make it go down easier. I didn't miss. I'm very surprised I actually didn't miss. Oh, I did miss the sniper. I hit someone else. That's what happened. We're good. Well, my ears needed to pop. There we are. I was wondering why I sounded so muffled in my head. Did I get two snipers with one rock? You'd love to see it. I didn't want to do that. That was a mistake. Whoops. That was a misclick on the old placement. That's fine. If I just get hit by the enemies, it'll make it worth. Alright. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're good. Owned. Give me all this. I guess I'll just provide long-range cover fire for this guy. Alright, that's all you're getting, buddy. Alright, we're good. If I knew that there was going to be a bomber, I would have saved my rock. If that guy gets pinned by the dog, I'm not going back for him. Respectfully, he's so far back for no reason. You know, get exploded, nerd. Explode, would you? Let me get over here and help my buddies out with the chaos spawn. Oh! I'm a fool. I don't know how I messed that up so badly, but I did. I don't even know why I vaulted there. I don't even think I... I don't know why I hit spacebar. Oh, don't do it. You do it too. I completely lost track of that chaos bar. My brain's functioning at maybe a solid 72% in the opposite direction of intended. Aw, he ducked. You know, I honestly didn't expect it to go for me. Anyone else get Sprite when they were sick as a kid? What was that all about? Ouch. Kind of wasted my taunt, but maybe I didn't. Like, the only thing I can maybe think of the sprite being is that it, like, it's kind of fizzy, so maybe it, like, I don't know. I generally don't. Actually, I have no clue. We have the unlimited power of the internet at our fingertips. I could Google this if I get a second. Why were we given Sprite when we were sick? Soda such as Sprite can replace fluids lost due to vomiting and diarrhea. To avoid consuming too much sugar, people can light sprue with water. So it's just a way to rehydrate, I guess. Wow. Oh, I got hit by that. I'm too fat, too thick, too juicy. So I'll ping that guy. There. Where's this bomber at? Oh, it's always funny. Alright, we're good. You know, it turns out the solution to the sprite question was a lot, similar to just a lot simpler than I thought. I thought maybe there's like the bubbles or something. I don't know. Effervescent effect acts as buffering the gastric environment, thus alleviating discomfort. Oh, there you go. Underneath the sprite thing was why is 7-Up good when you're sick, and I clicked that one, and it said the bubbles. They do in fact do something. There you go. You learn something new every day. Or I guess in this case you get affirmed in your knowledge of something, sometimes too. Or something. Alrighty. Flamer gun. Gonna sugarcoat it. Kickback, patty whack, give the dog a bone. Nice. We killed the Poxbuster with the Poxbuster. Oh, the shotgun didn't get gone. Smack. Either I missed or the veteran killed it before my rock did. And either way, I'm enraged. Does the cooldown thing affect the grenade cooldown? I assume it wouldn't. But I don't know. Taunt those for that zealot. Ooh, I'll take that.
Hey, idiot! We got the helm!
Got him. I'm just dropping. Frick it. Frick it. Well, you know, Morrow, you don't know what I want. Oh, nice. Oh, golly, the snipers, they're spawning. Hello, gentlemen. I don't suppose you'll let me have that little button you've got going on there. Now, supposedly there's a way you can make that the jump across from here, but I genuinely have no clue how you do it without, like, a Plague Ogre or a Beast and Nurgle throwing you off. Ouch. Get domed. I don't want to jump until my allies are nearby. I'm just going to heal up. Yeah, I genuinely don't know. I can't, like, eyeball it either. I'll just be long range ogre until allies get here and I can test this out like a big old dum dum. I hear you, Bumper. Can they not hit me up here? That guy definitely can. Oh, got him. Alright, we're good. Got him. I feel... No, that's far too far, surely. Maybe you can make it from, like, if you go from top of Medicaid to there, but I feel like that's even further. Maybe it's like here to there? That's maybe a bit closer, I don't know. I'm not gonna bother trying anything. Far too much work. And I don't wanna fake it up, you know. Oh, I wish he had jumped so he would have flew. Oh. Oh well. Watch it almost got to me. Hello? I thought he was bugged out. No, you can't make that. Ugh.
No laughing.
Throwing grenade. You got him.
It's got
Nice. Love to see it. Love to see classic little Maelstrom game. No prom, no prom. Well, if you made it this far in the video, thank you for watching, like, and subscribe, or don't. I am not your mother. But you better brush your teeth. And have a good one. Bye-bye.